An undead knight.
Butt kicking for goodness.
That might want to parley. Strike me down. Take the armor back. Okay. Now it attacks us. Okay.
All right.
They're gonna have this thing. Ugh.
A simple matter.
I need aid soon.
Go to sleep. Take the armor back. Ancient armor. Must some kind of magical spear as well. This rusted set of armor must be centuries old. From what you make of it, it must have once been a magnificent set of plate armor. Huh. Cool. Well, I said I wasn't gonna go in dungeons yet, and look at where we are now.
What you want?
Actually, no. Search for traps.
All right, all right. Hurry up. Hey, how are things going?
Oh. Yeah, there's more of them.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick! Ball plate and packing steel.
Hey, how are things going?
Ball plate and packing steel.
Get him. Sleep. It takes so long to cast that spell. We're almost killed them all. I'm still trying to cast that.
All right.
Maybe shouldn't be burning through these potions, but I want to find a good place to rest. Alright. Stand by, guys. Okay, back.
Hey, how are things going?
Have a scout and... oh, there's one right here.
All right!
Always am. As you say, for right, and I always am. Snarl, yip, 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 yip. Yeah. That's what Tiny here says. Yeah. You know, I think.
Ball plate and packing steel.
I think we should just go back and rest where we were. Because I don't know what lay ahead. I don't want to waste these potions. It's not that far back. So these things might respawn now.
they're called?
As directed.
Used as directed.
Such menial tasks.
Hey, how are things going?
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Sure.
Okay. Let's rest before we advance. Oh! Wow.
What?
She doesn't have any more sleep spells. That's why I wanted to rest. I can't cast Stinking Cloud, it'll get us all killed. Missing someone. Branwyn. Now you keep attacking that one.
You point, I punch.
Well, that's you. They're just gonna run around and get pathing issues.
Less talk, more fight.
We are fighting. And our gym. These are regular arrows, though. So without those special arrows, they're okay.
Tempest, give us victory!
Name.
I think it was a Lynx eye gem.
My blade will
give
cut you down to
victory!
Size.
Okay. Get that this magical spear. I'm trying to see if my lore can identify it. Oh, these are the ones you were holding on to, at least some of them. She can hold some too. Oh, she can't. Never mind. She can't even put him in her quiver. Never mind. Hold the stuff. There you go. Shall we try again? no one needs to level up, right? I always double check. Because sometimes it's hard to see the little icon. Nope. No such luck. I don't know why I saved again. Ugh, brother. The growl of kobolds awakens you from your rest.
Who wants some?
They do, apparently.
Go for the ice, Boo! Go for the ice,
Brask!
Squeaky, we go for the ice, Boo! Go for the ice, Brask!
Give my us blade will cut you down to size!
Your life should be mine. Gain's getting hurt. Now we're picking up arrows again, and I didn't want that to happen. Sunstone gem, that might be what we picked up last time. A skull of identify. Let's identify these arrows, actually.
Full plate and packing steel.
There's a lot of bodies. Oh, wait, some more gold. Wait, I saw that. Oh, you can't wear this, right? Yeah, I wonder what we can do with that. Quest item, maybe? No spoilers, guys. I'll hold on to it. Don't worry. I'll hold on to it for quite a while. I'd rather find out on my own. You know how it is. You should. Wrong thingy. So a magical spear, magical arrows. Oh, the arrow of fire +2. Okay, I figured it out. So we have a lot of these now. Also arrow fire +2. I'm cheesing it. All right, let's identify with the scroll. Backbiter +3. This cursed weapon will appear as a magical spear. However, when a combat situation arises, the wielder will attack an enemy, and Backbiter will attack the wielder. Oh, nice. For every attack made, Backbiter will attack the foe and also the wielder. This is a powerful spear, but one must ask if it is worth it in the end. The only way that Backbiter can be removed is by a remove curse spell. -3 points of damage piercing inflicted to the wielder upon every successful hit. Also Thaco +3, 1d6 +3 piercing. Yeah, no. Can I sell it? That's what I wonder. Whatever you do, don't equip this. Yeah, we got a lot of arrows. And now we got special arrows, too.
Yes? Fine.
Sure.
By Tempest Shield!
No spells available.
ball plate and packing steel.
At some point we'll be able to rest, right? I hope.
It's a fine day to die.
No dying, no dying. Good.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
Haha. Interesting.
Butt kicking for goodness!
You can't go through the wall. Is that diner here?
Good job. Spell trap all over it. Nine traps is pretty high. Ghost Knights? Guys? Come here, we got Ghost Knights. We got Ghost Knights, guys. I don't want to talk to them by myself. Speaking for everyone here. You know what? Let me just see what's down this way. We got Ghost Knights down there. Whoa! Ah! Ow.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
Ouchie trap down there. Dead end. This place is dangerous. Alright guys, Ghost Knights. Yeah, Ghost Knights this way.
Ball plate and packing steel.
They might be willing to parley. We can't go through
such
the
menial
wall.
Tasks.
There you go.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Shouldn't be any traps over here. There's quite a few of them. Sounds delightful. So it was, so it is. Together enter, together fall. Brother, traitor, completes the one, together free. The ghostly knights, what? I didn't see the title. Ghostly knights and Firewine. The ghostly knights were pleased to have the ancient suit of armor. From what they said, I suspect they are free at last. From an age-old curse. I guess I gave it to them? Oh. Alright, I just automatically gave it to them and got 1500 experience. Okay. I thought they were gonna fight us all.
Hey, how are things going?
Down here.
All right.
Ow.
You point, I punch.
I love money.
What'd he say? For the love of money. Now I wonder, yeah, it's going into... See, we should know what they are. Once I identify, okay, I have a fire pistol. Doing combat.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Where are you going?
Hey, how are things going?
Things are going this way.
Yep.
Good job.
Come back for some healing. You're supposed to find the traps, not trip them off. Oh, guys.
Let's talk more fight.
That's good enough, I hope.
What you want?
All right.
Can I just not see them when they're behind the walls? I don't know. Oh, crap. They're the traps we just can't avoid, I guess. Come back for more healing.
All right.
I don't trust these areas.
This way.
That's not what I meant to do. Cool. Oh, we got enemies. Disarmed a trap and we got enemies. Well, I'm still in shadows. Cool. I thought my thieving abilities turned it off. Or her thieving abilities, rather. You know what I mean.
Cool! Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
I'll tell you who wants something this way. I didn't mean to be right upon them. Where the hell are you going?
Go for the eyes, boo! Go for the eyes! Rask! Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Tempest, give us victory!
Ow.
What is your command?
Second time! Died while being healed. God damn. Yep.
Butt kicking for good. Go for the eyes.
Give us
go
victory!
For the ice!
Studded, wow, studded leather armor. Oh, that's her stuff. Yeah, we have that. We're not gonna be able to hold all these arrows. I can't tell if we're picking them up. We are.
Whatever they need.
At least her stuff isn't heavy. Don't be going off over there. Alright, we need to leave. What's this? Oh. Wow. I had no idea we explored so much of this place. It's either here or here. There's a way out. There's a door out. Or in somewhere else. It looks like we haven't been in here. Do we dare?
New point. Full plate and packing steel.
As well as I can.
Full plate and packing steel.
Need to go raise her, I know. Up. Oh. That was a trap, wasn't it? Okay, we got another one down.
No! You will be avenged!
Where is Branwyn going?
Tis a fine day to die.
Okay, I don't know if we have slots to carry all this stuff. Sounds like things are heading our way.
What is it? A simple matter.
Is that all her stuff? We are really full. We need to raise two people. How much money do we have? 10,000. Well, it's enough to raise two people. Who's holding the other? Four. Where's all the special? Minsk. Oh, she has all these, okay. Those are just the ones that have not been identified. Need to go back and sell, and then we can come back and explore this.
Less talk, more butt kicking for goodness!
Let's stop getting hit by traps and things. Have I been to the end of that? Not sure. Oh boy.
Tempest, give us victory!
Oh man, if we can get out of here alive, that'd be a great thing. We need to make our way back to here. It's a maze. Wait. I didn't tell you to just move down. Oh, whatever. So we can go up around here. Through here. Looks like the fastest way around. Of course, in that central chamber, we're going to be facing more of those things, right? I have no doubt they'll respawn. Is one of us leaving? Can you stop?
It's a fine day to die.
You need to stay with us.
It is a fine day to die.
No one wants to be dying today.
Full plate and packing steel.
Okay, pathing issues. Please
fine.
Go up this way. No, nope.
A simple matter.
You go up this way too. You all go up the
stairs. Such menial tasks.
I know.
Full plate and packing steel.
We need to stay together. You know how it is. We're banged up, but we're not that bad. Baddies? Yep, baddies. No pathing issues. Attack thy enemy. Okay, now we're starting to get damaged.
A simple matter.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
I knew there were some special arrows there somewhere. I killed it. It was me!
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Meh. Right there.
Tempest, give us victory!
Oh, when we come back here, all this crap will be cleared out.
Go for the eyes,
give us
go
victory!
For the eyes!
Place is swarming with them. Wow. That hurt.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Oh, more of them. Hopefully they don't have those kind of arrows.
Your life shall be mine.
I think they do.
Dwarf's not feeling too good.
I think they're using regular arrows. Just got a good hit in, I guess.
fine.
So where are we? Entrance to dungeon. Guess this dungeon doesn't have a name. Firewine dungeon, I suppose.
Full plate and packing steel.
Told you dungeons are harder than the outlying land outside areas. Suppose you have any healing spells? Okay, nope. Oh, zombie. You guys are just standing around here. All right, let's see if we can make it back.